Welcome to Airgun TV. Okay, so here's my short video showing of the £52.88 Saguaro, one of the new lockback folders from Rock Creek Knives and exclusively sold in the UK by Bear Arm. That stylish look is thanks to the innovative input of talented custom knife maker Paul Chen, but this knife's beauty isn't just in the eye of its beholder, it's also in the quality of its overall manufacture. The Saguaro's blade is forged from HWS2, a high alloy steel that's proprietary to Hanwai, the world famous sword making factory, and it's been formulated with toughness in mind, as well as its edge holding properties and resistance to corrosion. It boasts an edge hardness of 58 to 60 HRC on the Rockwell scale, which means it's pretty tough for most jobs and will hold its edge very well. And it's certainly been up to the treatment I've given it, chopping away vegetation when out in the field, breasting woodies and unzipping bunnies. Something I should say about that wide blade too is that it's well suited to slicing the meat from sinew, which is well worth doing if you don't want your rabbit meat to leave that aftertaste in your mouth as it so often does. The blade's also been hollow ground from 1/8 inch stock, so it's a solid affair with a really good strong spine, and it opens and closes ever so solidly with no play in the joint. Indeed, the snap of it opening and closing is quite beautiful to listen to and to feel, and it's built around a stainless frame and there's even a bail for a belt clip attachment. Besides looking great, the rosewood grips complement the knife's shape both aesthetically and ergonomically. This knife sits in my palm to perfection, where it balances as well absolutely perfectly. In all honesty, I've never handled a folder quite as nice as this, which was a massive bonus given I initially chose the Saguaro on its looks.